She play the passes. Check my mail, grab lunch, something casual. Did the stainless Daytona with the 3 clocks, low key, all them people seen.
What's good, NBA 2K TV? This is Kevin Cruz, and my favorite feature in NBA 2K24 has been the introduction of Pro Play. And I've created some memes.
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Welcome to 2K Sports and Game 4 of the Eastern Conference Semifinals. The playoff picture really coming into focus now. Along with Grant Hill and Richard Jefferson, this is Brian Anderson. And we've got our reporter, Allie LaForce. Taking a look at Milwaukee.
At least they have their fans behind them. They're going to need them to bring everything tonight because make no mistake, their season is on the line.
Now the starting group for the visitors. And it's Maverick in at the four slot.
And that gets us rolling. What a tremendous atmosphere in here tonight.
And sometimes getting that first bucket puts momentum in your corner. But we'll just have to see.
Bucks with it. It's a three-point game. It's Lillard with the drive. Stripped it away. And they're pushing it up. Oh, now that's how you finish a break. Throw it down with force.
Well, when you're careless with the ball, that's what happens. It ends up going the other direction.
And there's no defense for that. Live ball turnovers, they are the worst.
Pass to Thunder. From deep. An absolute bomb from three-point range.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Now here's Lillard. Tight defense on him. They need this. Got a piece of it. Here's Maverick. Antetokounmpo covering. Ooh, good finish at the rack off a slick feed.
Wow, now this is how you want to start your games. Flawless shooting so far.
Lillard, shots blocked. And they're on the run. Here's Thunder, finds the bottom from 13 feet out. Thunder's got 5 now.
They've controlled the paint so far. That's been the difference.
It also allows them to play inside out, which will make them even more difficult to defend.
Timeout called, Milwaukee.
Yeah, they're hoping to turn things around with this timeout.
On the wrong side of a scoring run here, we might see a lineup change. I'll be pretty curious.
Quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone by. Down low. Here's Portis. Ooh, nothing falling for them right now.
I mean, just a tough start. Missing their first 5 shots.
Pass to Cool Hands. The 3. Counted from distance.
An outstanding first quarter from the field.
And so it's Milwaukee with it. Still without a basket in the game. And here's Lillard from beyond the arc. And it's Maverick with a rebound.
That is not a guy you want to allow open looks from range. Lucky for the defense, he just couldn't get it to go.
Boy, absolutely no rim protection, leading to a lot of easy buckets here.
They just can't stop this run.
And honestly, the more empty trips they have, the more they feel the pressure.
This is hard to watch. You might want to put the kids to bed. This man still has not hit a shot this quarter.
So far, they're owning both ends of the floor. We'll see if they can keep this going.
They came out and bum-rushed them. Huge difference in activity level from both teams tonight.
Oh, it's blocked! It deflects off the backboard. And they're on the break. Thunder with the bucket. Thunder's got his third bucket of the night.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
And guys, to go on a big run, get some breathing space, it has to be a great play on each end.
Boy, I like their energy coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Couldn't come up with a much better start than this. They just have to keep it going.
Timeout call, Milwaukee.
There's just a lot of wide open lanes to the rim here. That'll drive your coach nuts.
Yeah, we can see over here. The coach, he has some choice words for his team. Words we cannot repeat.
And they double up on it. Adekunpo. Middleton outside to stop the drought. And again, it's the Bucks missing. Here's Clutch. Herder defending. And Chris Middleton gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul of the game.
That was a good call. The defense wasn't established.
Here's Thunder. Oh, he gets it to go. So far, he can't miss. He's 4 for 4.
Setting each other up beautifully. I love it. 8 of their last 10 points coming off assist.
They desperately want to stop this run.
Might be time to switch things up. Try a new play call or something. I think he's gone completely dry. Nothing is hitting.
Yeah, and the risk now is that he gets inside his own head. Time to take deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth, and let the game come to you.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
And here's Lillard. Yet to see a basket. Inside. Arced it down low that time. Got hit with the 3-second call.
Violation. Away team ball.
To the inside. And stolen by Herder. And there's the drive. Out to Lillard. Jacks up a 3. The Bucks rebound. Can't hit that one.
The rebounding numbers make it obvious why they're in front.
They're limiting the offensive possessions for the other team. Tough to win with no extra possessions.
And now, almost all their points coming from the paint.
And here's Middleton. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Searching for their first points of the game. Clutch passes to Maverick. Ooh, he's locked Maverick. In. Drains his 5th shot in his many attempts.
This has been just a dreadful start for them defensively.
not good at all. So it's Milwaukee now. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Herder got a hand on it. Portis outside, and that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will keep it.
Out of bounds. Still Bucks ball.
Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Antetokounmpo. And he lays it up and in.
And just tremendous putback ability. Giannis with that length and agility, just unstoppable.
Oh, got that bucket in no time at all. Thunder's got 11 points.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
The rebound by Clutch. And here's the fast break.
Bucks foul. Chris Middleton. Second personal foul. Third team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number nine. Two shots.
The first one falls. Jackson, he's checked in for Milwaukee. And that's good as he hits both shots. Lillard with the ball. Hasn't gotten one to fall yet. Launches it from deep. And it's the bodyguard with a rebound. The bodyguard's got four rebounds now.
Okay, so if I were to say this was a disaster of a period for him, it would be an understatement. But hey, sometimes you gotta shoot your way out of the slump, even for him.
And the Bucks with the possession here. Lillard, left side. Pass to Portis. Got a piece of it. Five to shoot. Right side Herder. It's tipped. And here comes the break. Here's Cool Hands. Parries the corner three. Cool Hands has gotten his second bucket of the game.
They've really built this lead on the back of their perimeter game.
We'll see if they can keep this pace. Not sure they can win it by relying on just the three.
Blocked! Fast break, here we go. Here's Clutch. Finished off the break. Clutch has got 9 points.
Their defense is getting run off the floor right now.
Boy, they're in a rough patch right now.
Yeah, momentum is definitely not on their side.
Lillard got a good look, and the Bucks miss again.
And if they want to mount a comeback here, they need him to get going. It's just that simple.
And Clutch gets it to go.
They've been a little soft with their defense on the interior.
Here's Herder. Still no points. The 11-footer. It's wide right. Hits off the rim.
See, what a rough quarter for him. Nothing seemingly going his way.
Here's Cool Hands. Gets the three to fall.
And excellent perimeter offense so far. Their shooters are clearly in a great rhythm.
Here's Clutch. Hey, he's now 6 for 6. He is cooking right now.
Talk about putting a team on your back. He has been dominant this quarter, and I don't think they are winning without him.
Clutch has gotten all 6 of his shots to drop. Perfect from the floor. Lillard can't get it to go.
And this is the type of game you just throw away as a player. He has yet to score a point and looks completely flustered.
Pass to Clutch. Here's Thunder. Three-pointer. Hey, he's now 6 for 6. He is cooking right now.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
Jackson outside. Portis, left side. Now here's Lillard. And the call is going to be, yes, on an illegal screen.
That's 4 turnovers for them in this one. Just lazy play early. You're not going to fool the officials too often on an illegal screen.
That's a very avoidable turnover. You got to focus on the details.
And that one's good. The magician.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
They're having a hard time stopping this run.
And B.A., you can't afford to keep coming up empty. And they just keep making mistakes. I mean, that's back-to-back turnovers, which easily could have been prevented. And great job to establish position and square up.
Checking in for the away team. Number 44.
Pass to Cool Hands. Here's the magician from the arc. Nails it from beyond the arc. The magician's got six.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
And so it's Milwaukee with it. From 12 feet. Rebounded by the great.
And the defense was all over him once he got in close. Didn't want him to get too comfortable.
And the general gets it to go.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal. Gotta applaud the defensive effort. It's not easy to stop him getting in the lane like that.
He's been playing great, unselfish basketball. Really putting the rock in the hands of the right shooters.
His court vision has been on display in this one. He's doing a tremendous job just orchestrating the offense beautifully.
They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
2 minutes remaining
to the paint. Here we go, one-on-one. 2 points. That one goes.
Great teamwork on that drive. Punctuated by a strong finish.
Yeah, that's nice execution, running with purpose and creating an easy scoring opportunity off the break.
The great with the bucket.
And another great assist. The offense is really clicking now.
1:36 left in the first. Ooh, it's stolen away. Here's the break. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Give him 8 points now.
All five guys are in sync. Their ball movement is flawless.
Beasley outside to stop the run. Crowder outside. Shot clock at 6. Beverly. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around.
He finds a shooter in motion and is confident he can thread him with the lead pass. Well done.
And the general gets it to go. The generals get 7 points in the game.
And they've got the D reeling. A full 3-point attack right off the tip.
Jackson finds Beasley. There's 42 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here's Cool Hands. Beverly defending. Cool Hands with a bucket. 17.
This man is on fire. His team is winning, and it doesn't get better than that.
Man, they've been careless with the ball tonight.
Yeah, it's a lack of focus and a lack of discipline. They're better than this.
Now here's Beverly. Back to Antetokounmpo. Crowder outside. Puts up a three. Can't get his first shot of the game to fall.
Credit to him for trying to get that three right back. Missed the shot, but that's a fighter's mentality.
The B.A., when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher. Nice. Here's Antetokounmpo. That one is off. We're at the end of the first, and what a blowout already in this one. You're delivering the blowout. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. Back to game four, folks. Thanks for joining us. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
Great offensive energy in that area. They're clearly on a mission.
Can they keep up the pace? Who knows? But they're already in a great position to win this one.
He brings it up Milwaukee. And it's short in the point guard position. Antetokounmpo's gone 5 feet field.
Here's the monster.
And the shot comes. He's fouled. And that is a chance for a three-point play.
Bud's making a switch here. Portis has checked in.
Number 40. One shot.
Ball's knocked loose. And so the ball out of bounds. Middleton touched the glass.
They find themselves way behind.
Lillard checked in for Beverly.
And that was good. Maverick. They've had a hard time shutting down the three-point shot.
Now Middleton. He's scoreless. Out left to the wing. Portis. It's Maverick with the rebound. Maverick's got four rebounds now. Here's the magician. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a three-point play here.
And they really managed to dominate inside.
Shooting for the away team. Number 36. At a lot more one.
Pass to the monster. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. The monster's got his second basket of the night.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
It seems like they haven't missed.
Adding insult to injury with the dunk off the steal.
Nice to see a good play on D. That led to some fireworks.
Once he poked it away, it was on his mind.
The shot by Lillard, no good.
It's obvious they're becoming frustrated. Nothing seems to be going their way.
In a major drought, need to find some sort of momentum.
Here's Maverick. He's got 16. Oh, he can't miss. 8 for 8 after that shot.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
He's just riding the wave of momentum right now, getting to his spots and keeping things simple on the offensive side.
Now here's Lillard. No points yet. Milwaukee, no good that time either.
This is a game he'd like to forget. And the worst part is bringing down the whole squad.
The monster knocks it down from distance.
He was inside his own head in that first quarter. You can see it. Now he's doing a much better job of letting the game come to him.
Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
And it's out of bounds to the Bucks as Milwaukee retains possession.
Number 9. Number 56.
Here's Lillard. It's stolen away. Here we go. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
First personal foul. Third team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number 9.
First one falls for him.
Two shots.
Yeah, just knocking down every free throw. I mean, I love to see this kind of efficiency.
Both good from the line that time. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Beasley outside. To end the drought. Rebounded by Fresh.
I thought he had that all sewn up, but somehow the defense just threw him off.
Thunder with the bucket.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Here's Beasley. No made baskets yet. Looking to get it going. And it's Maverick with a rebound. Maverick's got a rebound number 5 here tonight. To the middle. Just outstanding. He hits again, and he's still a perfect 9 for 9.
Number 6.
That guy is perfect from the field, making major contributions to this lead.
Applying some pressure with that full court defense.
Pass to Beasley.
They're running. Moving it up. Here's Maverick. And the fast break ends at the rim with a jam.
They're really in control on both ends of the floor right now, forcing turnovers and finding easy points while the other guys struggle to keep up.
Now here's Beasley. Deflected. In transition, here they come. Thunder with the bucket. Thunder's got 22.
I'll tell you what, fast break points have been the story here.
Here's Lillard. Let's it fly. Can't nail the jumper.
This is the definition of forcing it. He's trying to get himself going, but taking tough shots just won't do it.
They've been the more poised team tonight, and the score reflects that.
And it's because they're not playing in a rush. They're just letting their shots come naturally within the flow of the offense.
He hasn't been able to find his touch this quarter.
Yeah, straight up, guys. Like, he's ice cold, like freezing. What's colder than gold? But you don't have to shoot it, my guy. It's okay to pass the ball.
Every trip up the floor gets more and more important.
Yes, indeed. They badly want to stop the bleeding here.
Here's the monster. And that one's good.
40.
The monster's got 12 now in this quarter.
He's just got it on automatic right now, shooting 100%. And that'll keep your confidence high.
Maverick uses the glass to finish the layup.
And his ability to efficiently score, that's really helped him out in this one, putting them ahead on the scoreboard.
And so Middleton will bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. No points yet here in the second quarter for him. Missed inside.
A perfect example of how to protect the rim.
This is why he's out there. In situations like this, he stands tall to prevent points.
I really like how they're controlling the pace in the open court.
Oh, they get a hand on it. Here's Milwaukee. And here's Lillard from beyond the arc. And it's Maverick with a rebound. Maverick's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Here's Thunder. Lays it up and banks it in. Thunder's got 26.
Number 60.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
The dunk by Lillard.
Oh, wow. What a dangerous move on that drive. I mean, when Dame is coming in strong, it is so tough to stop. A monster finish with authority.
And he hangs on the rim for a little extra spice. And a big issue for them, turnovers.
Yeah, you just can't give away possessions in this league.
And it's rejected. Here's Maverick. And another dime for him.
Another possession, another assist.
Man, is he sharing the ball well. Hitting his guys right in their spots. To the inside. Pass to Thunder. Oh, and that one, no question. Powered it down.
Come on, B.A. He sure can rise.
Grant, that's as good as it gets. One of the best in the league. Here's Beasley. Tipped. Here's Thunder. And again, another assist. And that's his 20th assist. Wow.
He's doing a great job at orchestrating the offense.
They haven't looked like themselves the last few possessions.
They haven't. This is when they really need to be patient and get a clean look.
It's deflected. And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
When guys are moving the ball, sharing it, it makes the game so much more fun, both as a player and as a fan.
Pass to Shorty. To the paint. Here's Maverick. Chalk up two there.
Number 8.
Maverick's got 32 points in the game.
That's a guy you want taking shots. A quality offensive player.
And he stepped on the line, so they turn it over.
The ball goes to the away team.
And the Bucks with some changes. Antetokounmpo's checked in for Portis. Herder comes in for Beasley. And it's Jackson in for Damian Lillard. Here's Shorty. Here's
the eraser. Hits a three-pointer.
He can really stroke it from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
And Milwaukee has possession. Pass to Clutch. Yet another assist. The chemistry he has with his guys is impressive.
I mean, keeping his head on a swivel, actively seeking out his teammates, incredible.
And Milwaukee has possession. Now Herder. Crowder outside from behind the arc. The offensive rebound.
That's what you need your bigs to do. Step up and control the defensive glass.
Jay Crowder. Second personal foul. Fourth team foul. At the line for the away team. Number 40.
First free throw is good. Beverly, he's checked in for Crowder. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
And here in the second quarter, he's starting to work himself to the free throw line. That's a good move.
Oh, he couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
Away team ball.
This is why you want ball movement and player movement.
And that's made it hard for the defense to key in on any one individual.
The eraser. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Number 52. One shot.
Now here's Middleton. Still without a bucket. Pass to Antetokounmpo. And here's Beverly. Six to shoot. On the take. Blocked. Looking to end the run. In transition. Here they come. Here's Clutch. Oh, he's on fire. 8 for 8 and just looking relentless.
Changing ends quickly. Scoring before the defense can set up. They've been doing it all game.
Yeah, and that's made a huge difference. They're making the most of the chances on the break. Transition buckets decide more games than people think.
Kicks it out to Antetokounmpo. There's another block.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks.
Protecting the rim well. Love the hustle.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
And here's Middleton. He'll bring it up for the Bucks. Outside Herder. Here's Antetokounmpo. The rebound by Clutch.
They're losing because he is struggling so bad, and he has not looked comfortable all game.
Another possession, another assist. The chemistry he has with his guys is impressive.
I mean, keeping his head on a swivel, actively seeking out his teammates, incredible.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Shoots from 12. That one rolls around and rims out. 1:52 left in the second. Count the basket. Clutch has got 24.
Number 60.
Leaving absolutely nothing on the table right now. Their focus and execution has been outstanding.
It's caused them to pull away a bit. Let's see if they can keep the train on the tracks.
This is not what they need from him this quarter. He is way off.
Ooh, took him no time at all to get that one. Clutch has got 13 points now in the quarter.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
Now here's Middleton. No points so far. To win the drought. And it's the bodyguard with a rebound. The bodyguard's got rebound number 7 tonight. Here's Clutch. Connects from downtown. That's 29 for him.
He got a 3 to fall in the first, and now his second in this quarter. Not a trend the defense wants to see.
Here's Milwaukee. And the whistle blows on a backcourt violation. Went over and back. Gallinari, he's checked in for Milwaukee.
Substitution on the court.
There's 53 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Antetokounmpo with it. Tries to break his ice. No good at the rim.
Oh, wow. He's yet to score this quarter. And it's not for a lack of trying. They just need him to make some.
Number 11.
The shot's good.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
That's a great possession. Put your best players in a position to succeed.
The General. Yet another assist. That's another dime from him.
He's tallying them up fast, B.A.
30 seconds left to play in the first half. When you're casual with the ball, it can come back to bite you.
Yeah, B.A., playing loose can help you and hurt you. They really need to tighten it up.
Fires the three. Sinks it from distance.
Three.
Clutch has got 34.
Man, he's on fire. Playing patient basketball, not forcing shots.
Herter from long range. The shot comes out. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Delivering the blowout. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
So one half completed in this round two conference semifinal game. Ernie Johnson with Shaq and Kenny the Jet will be breaking down all the action. Checking out the visiting team. This game has been a continuation of the dominance they've shown throughout the series. They've got their brooms ready, and it doesn't look like anything's going to hold off the sweep. How about you, Kenny? What did you think about the visiting team?
They're getting a lot out of their bench. A lot. For the most part, opponent's game plan is to take away the starters. But then, when the second unit comes in and plays with this type of intensity and torches the net, you've created a whole new problem for them.
And you, big fella, let's get your thoughts on the Bucks.
Their effort on the board has been horrendous. That's a good way to get blown out. Only way they can turn this thing around is to start winning the rebounding battle, to win the battle of possession. Otherwise, they're my favorite. Have a paddle toast.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye,
goodbye.
Kenny. Goodbye. Go to Kevin Harlan.
Welcome back, folks, for more Eastern Conference semifinal action. And so it's Milwaukee with it. And small and power forward, it'll be Middleton and Giannis. Kevin Herter out there with Damian Lillard. And it's Portis in at the five, roaming the paint. That's the five on the floor for the Bucks. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Lillard. Antetokounmpo looking it over. Pass to Lillard. Just five on the clock. Back to Antetokounmpo. Count that bucket.
Yeah, one of the most efficient inside scores. Giannis just can't be stopped.
Launches a three. Again gets it to go. He can't miss. Five for five.
And this is how he shines. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
Yeah, you gotta know where he is at all times, especially when he's roaming around the perimeter ready to fire.
The shot by Lillard, no good. Pass to Cool Hands. This one for three. Ooh, he's been flawless tonight. Now he's 6 for 6.
Since halftime, they have been efficient and effective, making Coach very happy.
Well, I credit some of that to their communication out on the floor. They are attacking as a unit.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Knocked away. And he makes it on the layup. Antetokounmpo's got 4 points in the quarter.
And just look at the body control. Giannis doesn't allow the contact to throw him off.
Oh, wasted no time on that one.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. Four of the last five buckets have been threes.
And so it's Lillard who brings up the ball for the Bucks. The rebound by Clutch. clutch. He's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Here's Thunder. And another dime for him. That's another dime from him.
He's tallying them up fast, B.A.
And here are the Bucks now. Shoots from the elbow. He can't get that one to fall.
That's 2 points they should have had. I'm sure he'd love to get that look again.
Cool hands. The pass to Maverick. The three is up. Knocks down the long J. Maverick's got 35.
12 straight points off threes. This defense is not extending very well.
And it's Lillard penetrating. Shot to stop the run. Deflected. Here's Clutch. Herder defending. And Clutch gets it to go. Clutch has got 36 points.
Credit them for making the right halftime adjustments.
Oh, yeah, I can't agree more. They haven't missed.
3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Now here's Herder, tightly guarded. By himself, rips down the breakaway slam.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
The bodyguard's got a perfect 3 for 3 so far. And so the ball out of bounds. Middleton tucks it last. The Bucks making a switch here. Beasley's checked in. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Cool hands. And the three-pointer goes. Cool hands has got 12 points here in the second half.
They couldn't have asked for a better start to the second half. They've been perfect from the field so far.
And so the ball out of bounds. Beasley touched it last.
Let's just say they weren't on the same page there. Not sure he was expecting that. Crowder,
he's checked in for Portis. Here's Cool Hands. Pure from three-point range. Cool Hands has got 27 points.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
In the modern NBA, you have to hit threes to win games, and they've made that adjustment since the break.
Here's Clutch, and the big dunk at the end of the break.
Transition basketball, the most reliable way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, when you hustle on the break like he does, good things tend to happen.
And again, another assist.
Another possession, another assist.
Man, is he sharing the ball well, hitting his guys right in their spots. Middleton, left side, got a hand on it, and that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will keep it.
Out of bounds, Milwaukee ball. Substitution for the away team, number 36.
Now here's Lillard, guarded closely. Antetokounmpo finds Beasley. Now Middleton. Hasn't gotten one to fall yet. 4 on the clock. And the Bucks miss again.
Defense kind of rolled the dice there, and I'm a little surprised it ended up going their way with the miss.
Here's Cool Hands. Connects again from distance. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable, B.A. Unbelievable.
And the Bucks with the possession here. Lillard outside. And rejected. And they'll get another chance. Milwaukee, no good that time either. Pass to the Magician. From deep. Buries it from 3.
36.
The Magician's got 14.
Back-to-back threes, making their defense work on the perimeter a bit.
The Magician's got everything to go. 5 attempts, 5 makes. Here's Crowder to snap the cold streak. No luck on that one.
And the defense dodged one right there. Not the guy you want to leave open.
Oh, got that one up quick.
36.
He's got 17.
He's hitting everything from deep, just flat out torching this defense.
Beasley outside. He blocks it again.
swatting shots away with ferocity.
He is not messing around in this one. And that one's good. The magician.
And he couldn't get an easier shot. The defense right now just looks defeated.
Yeah, you'd love to see a little bit more fire on defense. Shoot any fire on defense. They can't just be giving the game away.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Offensive rebound. Oh, just couldn't take the lid off. They had their chances. Came up empty.
Let's just say his subpar shooting is just one reason why they are trailing in this ballgame. And he's shooting it at an efficient clip, but he needs to keep looking to score. It's what his team relies on him to do.
Pass to Beasley. Antetokounmpo outside. And Lillard, here we go. Crowder with it. Three-pointer. Again with the block. Oh, you can't throw the weak sauce around him.
No, you can't, B.A. I mean, he's sending everything back.
Jackson, he's checked in for Milwaukee. Beverly comes in for Lillard. That's tipped. Six on the shot clock. And that'll be Milwaukee's ball as it goes out of bounds. Bucks able to keep the possession.
Number 52.
Just five to shoot. Beverly for three. Buckets with a rebound.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
And that one's good. The magician. The magician's got 23.
Time and time again, they're creating good looks from close range.
And here's Antetokounmpo. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Will it go? The shot misses.
He did everything in his power to make that a hard shot.
Excellent D, avoided fouling and got in perfect position to alter that shot. Ooh, that's his third three of the half after putting up a pair before halftime. Fantastic shooting display from him.
Shot from 16. Unable to get that one.
Probably not the shot they had in mind, but you can't fault him. He had a clean look.
The general. Ooh, he's been flawless tonight. Now he's 6 for 6.
They're going old school out there now, working the mid-range part of the floor.
Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Pass to Antetokounmpo. And there's the rejection. And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will keep it.
Substitution for the away team. Number 44.
On defense, the visiting team. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. Five on the clock. The Bucks need to get up a shot here. Here's the great. The eraser. The pass to the general. Okay! Knockout!
Man! Wow.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
Oh, doing damage above the rim. That was our AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Now here's Beverly to win the cold spell. Tips! And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will keep it. Gallinari, he's checked in for Milwaukee.
Now into the lineup for your Bucks, Danilo Gallinari.
Out to Beverly. From 11 feet away, here's Gallinari. Milwaukee, no good that time either.
And the defense gets bailed out by the miss. He usually converts that.
Count it.
That's exactly what you work for, a high percentage look.
Now here's Beverly. The magician grabs the miss. The magician's got 4 rebounds in the game. Here's the general. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a 3-point play.
When you've got a small guy on you, you just have to take advantage of it. Nice, easy jumper for him.
So it's Milwaukee now. Beverly outside. It's tipped. Here's the great. Hey, hangs it midair and converts the double clutch layup. The great's got six.
Give him a chance to pull off something special, and he will take it.
The great's gone 3 for 3 from the floor. Beverly, the pass to Crowder.
I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit. This game will get even further away from them if they can't protect the ball.
The Bucks making a switch here. Herter's checked in. Here's Fresh. He buries it from three. Fresh has got his second basket of the night.
Hey, everybody. That's execution off an inbounds play.
And the Bucks with possession. Crowder, left side. Got a piece of it.
And with his team trying to trim this margin, his struggles this quarter, they're not helping things.
Here's the general. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
Personal foul.
It looked like he was playing against his little brother out there, the way he just went right over him with his height.
Portis, he's checked in for Gallinari.
At the line for one.
And so it's Milwaukee with it. Oh, he picked him clean. Here we go, all alone. The great, the pass to Fresh. Let's the three fly. He drops it from range. Fresh has got 6 points in the quarter. And we've got 1:18 left in the third quarter. To halt the run. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Portis, the pass to Herter. Goes up again. It's Herter on the wing. 4-3. That shot off. Here's the great. Defended by Jackson. Here's the eraser. Knocks down the triple.
52.
The eraser's got 9 points.
When he gets a quality look like this at the perimeter, he can almost be automatic.
Pass to Fresh. And they cash it in right away with a quick shot.
Rate of baskets assisted, it's a stat I really like. It tells the story of how well you are playing team offense.
Now here's Crowder. Poke loose. ...27 seconds left in the third. Shot clock at 5. Here's Beverly. Got a hand on it. Down low. Here's the general. Ooh, nice concentration to hit the double clutch layup. The general's got 12 points in just the second half. 12 seconds left in the third quarter. Fresh, the pass to the general.
What a jam! Incredible thunder finish!
I haven't seen anything like that in a minute.
Wow!
And so it's Milwaukee with it. And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will keep it.
Milwaukee ball. Substitution on the court.
At the end of the third quarter, a huge lead. This one may have already been decided. Delivering the blowout. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get set for quarter number 4. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist to the game.
You know, I'm kind of stoked that this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
That wasn't a better pass in the game, almost like he had a sixth sense.
Happy to have you back with us for the Eastern Conference Semifinals on 2K Sports. And it's buckets in at the center position. He gets it in there.
Defensively, they've got to get more bodies in the paint. That's three straight field goals from below the free throw line.
Ooh, anticipated the pass. It's a turnover. Inside. Pass to Shorty. Here's Fresh. Takes a three. And another dime for it. The chemistry he has with his guys is impressive.
I mean, keeping his head on a swivel, actively seeking out his teammates, incredible.
Fresh has got it going from three-point range. He's drained all four attempts. Jackson with it. Soft touch off the glass.
The assist.
And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Pass to the monster. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Yeah, just keep feeding him. That guy is a man on a mission. And the defense, well, they don't have much of an answer.
Here's Rollins. Knocked loose. Shorty passes to the bodyguard. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
Pass to Rollins. Back to Connaughton. The three ball. And it's the bodyguard with a rebound. The bodyguard's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. And out of bounds, the Bucks will take it.
A sloppy turnover. When you're not locked in, you pay the price.
About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Shorty passes to the monster. And he floats it in for the easy two. Credit the sweet setup on that one.
Another turnover leads to another bucket at the other end.
And that's another turnover for them. They just can't seem to keep a hold of the ball. Here's the three. Drops in the three. The Monsters got 10 points here in the second half.
His first triple of the second half. Can he get it going?
The Monsters gone 2 for 2 from distance tonight. Can they get it? Pass to Connaughton. Outside for Gallinari. Shot from the wing. The shot, no good. They've got a commanding lead.
It just seems like everything is going their way. You have to be accurate there. Very little room for error passing on the interior.
Tipped away. Here's the magician. It's good. And he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play opportunity.
At the line for the away team. Number 36. One shot.
And really strong at the line since the break.
Over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Rollins passes to Gallinari. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. Finished off the break. The Monsters got 28.
Coaches love those hit-ahead passes, advancing the ball as quickly as possible.
Milwaukee with the ball. Here's Rollins. Shoots from 12. That shot off the mark.
And just not allowing the shooter to get comfortable from mid-range.
That's how you play it. Does a good job of getting into the shooter's airspace.
Taking it right at the rack. I mean, that defense is looking real frustrated.
That's the kind of aggression you want to see when you've got a team on the ropes.
He blocks it again. And that's 9 blocks.
And you know he's going to be coming hard for that 10th one, too. Great job on the back end of the play.
Yep, finished with both hands, making sure of it.
Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by now. And we're going to have a jump ball.
Jump ball call.
The bodyguard, the pass to Shorty, to the middle. Here's the monster. And he dunks it down.
This guy is putting on a clinic for the people.
Man, I'm shocked. I can't believe he pulled that off in a real game. And the Bucks with the possession here. Rollins passes to Barlow. To get back on track. The monster grabs the miss.
Showing great intensity around the rim is part of why he's a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
He put some rage into that one, B.A.
You're telling me. Now here's Connaughton. And too long on the shot. Here's the bodyguard. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Saw the angles and led him right to the hoop with that pass.
To the paint. Here's the monster. And the layup is good off the glass.
Assisted by
the Monsters got 34.
Their offense is really humming right now, and it's because of the beautiful ball distribution.
They get it again. Tries yet again. Gallinari's shot is off. They're looking to extend this run some more.
Yeah, they're operating very efficiently at the moment.
And that one's good. The Magician.
Man, that's now 10 straight points in the paint. I'm not sure what's happened to their defense, man.
Here's Rollins. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they will count the bucket.
He almost blocked that shot in time. Just a man a second late.
A different look for Milwaukee. Crowder, he's checked in for Barlow. Chris Middleton comes in for Rollins. And Beasley has subbed in for Connaughton.
Their defense just falls apart once the ball goes inside.
Malik Beasley. Second personal.
Pass to Gallinari. Back to Beasley. It's tipped. They get it back. And here's Crowder from the arc. That shot missing. Here's the great. And the layup is good.
44.
The great's got 4 points in the quarter.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
And so Jackson Jr. will bring it up for Milwaukee. Beasley for 3. And it's the bodyguard with a rebound. The bodyguard's got 11 rebounds in the game. And he gets that
number
one.
44.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine.
Number 60.
Getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
Now here's Middleton. To end the run. And it's the bodyguard with a rebound. The bodyguard's got rebound number 12 now.
Number
tenacity
44.
On the glass.
Coach is loving the ball movement.
And here's Jackson. Pass to Middleton. Ooh, poked away. Fires from deep. And it's the bodyguard with a rebound.
It's tough to get open in this league. And when you do, it hurts not to capitalize.
And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot. And we'll go to the line. They'll pin that on Chris Middleton. And the Bucks with some changes. Portis comes in for Gallinari. And it's Beverly in for Chris Middleton. Beverly with it. Kicks it out to Jackson. Second shot opportunity. Here's Shorty.
Here's the General. That one drops four.
32.
The General's got 16 points here in the second
number
half.
60.
These are exactly the kind of shots they want to generate each and every time down the floor.
Here's Milwaukee. Knocks it loose. Beverly outside. It's deflected. Down low. And the General gets it to go. The General's got 29. Now Beverly. Pass to Beasley. Portis outside to stop the drought. Misses at the rim.
He did everything in his power to make that a hard shot.
Excellent D, avoided fouling and got in perfect position to alter that shot.
Bobby Portis.
Man, the defender really went after him.
15 foul. At the line for the away team.
And he knocks down the first one.
Taking two shots.
And so he makes both from the line.
He couldn't get to the line once in the first half. Coach must have really talked to him at the break.
Here's Milwaukee. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Here's Fresh. Yet another assist.
Another possession, another assist.
Man, is he sharing the ball well, hitting his guys right in their spots. Here's Beverly. Out to Beasley. No good off the back of the rim. They are blowing this one open.
Maybe the only question is how big will this lead grow?
Here's Fresh. Fires in the triple. Fresh has got 16 points here in the second half.
And their strategy is obvious. Manufacture looks from outside the arc.
With the way they're shooting, there's no need to look for any other shot. Just keep letting it rain.
The General passes to Shorty. Beyond the arc. Another possession, another assist.
Another possession, another assist.
Man, is he sharing the ball well, hitting his guys right in their spots. Here's Jackson. Tipped. Here's Fresh.
Nice finish.
Man, big time right there. And he double clutches and throws it down. Now here's Beasley. The eraser, the pass to Shorty. Here's the General. Uses the glass on the layup. The General's got 33 points.
Nice ball movement there. That's how you break down the defense.
And here's Beverly. Pass to Crowder. They need this. Shorty with a rebound. Shorty's got four rebounds now. The eraser, the pass to Shorty. Here's Fresh. Drills it from deep. Fresh has got 27.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Right about that. Seems like they haven't missed.
Here's the eraser. Sends it home from three-point land.
Now you have to extend that defense. I mean, you really have to stay connected to them at all times.
And the lack of defensive pressure on shots like that is a big reason they're down by double digit.
Bucks ball.
And here's Jackson. He'll bring it up for the Bucks. Beasley, the pass to Beverly. The 11-footer. There's another block. Making his presence felt on this end.
And just holding down the fort, B.A., anchoring the defense.
Wow. There's a minute 17 left to play in the fourth quarter. Out to the wing. Here's the eraser. Sinks the tray. The eraser's got six here in the quarter.
And what kind of defense was that? You can't give up wide open threes like that. What are you doing?
Here's Milwaukee. Here's Beverly. It's blocked. And they recover it. Portis. ...55 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Shorty. Here's the eraser. The shot. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim.
This is what winning is all about. Playing your best when it matters most.
And let me tell you, as a team, you love to hit your stride right at the crucial moment. They put this game away in style. Yeah, he was able to sneak it to the rim. Had enough room to get just like an easy layup.
Beasley with it. Now Beverly. 29 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Jackson finds Beasley. That basket is good. Off the assist from Jackson.
That's why you keep your head up. If the assist is there, you can pounce.
They can simply hold on to the ball here.
No question, B.A., they deserve the win.
Off the mark from 16 feet. Pass to the eraser. The three gets the three ball to go.
During this final quarter, he's erupted from outside the arc. Just assume every three he takes now is going in.
Again with the block.
Swatting shots away with ferocity.
He is not messing around in this one. And the series has been won. It's a clean sweep. They have no issues winning the series. They're off to the conference finals.
And they're playing with such confidence. I think they might be playing the best basketball of anyone in the league. They're a force. They never gave up on themselves. Everyone gave 110%. And they slowly but surely fought their way back.
Time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs.